A charge for drug paraphernalia is quite common when charged with other drug-related offenses. When looking at the law in Maryland, the statute is very general. Just about anything can be considered drug paraphernalia. Drug paraphernalia is anything that a person can use to cultivate, grow, manufacture, produce, pack, store, conceal, contain, inject, ingest, or inhale a controlled dangerous substance. Drug paraphernalia related to all other controlled dangerous substances carry serious consequences if found guilty. A misdemeanor, up to a $500 fine. Subsequent violations result in up to 2 years in jail and or a $2,000 fine. Call the criminal defense attorneys at Portner Shure today for a free consultation.